One person is dead after a crash this morning in Darlington County. Troopers tell us around 5:15 this morning, a vehicle ran off the road and hit a utility pole on Indian Branch Road near Lydia. And in just the last hour, we've learned 25-year-old Antoine Lucas of Hartsville was the passenger that died. The driver was taken to the hospital with injuries. The crash remains under investigation.